All right. Welcome back, people. Today, we are going to try out a new terminal by a friend of mine. That should be a part of the default game, but right now it is not. So we are going to check this out. Give me 1 second here. Alright, so we are going to use our dev cam to walk over to our trap. Pretty nice skin I got off of Steam. Alright, fire it up. So our trailers are waiting for us already. Let's head over there and pick them up and then we'll get on the highway. Our terminal there. Hey, Zachary. Lights are just coming on here. Hey Nitro, I'd probably say the W900. That was one of my favorites at least. But yeah, I would say the W900. It's one of the best. The Classic is pretty nice too. But the W9 is... And he's adding a bunch of stuff to it very soon. All right. Let's get ourselves a nice picture. Then we will take off. Remove the just the sky a little bit there. Let's go right there. Yes, this terminal is not done quite yet, but he's made a lot of progress on it over the last couple of days, and it is how the game should be. Hey! And there he is. That's good. One or two more pictures. I'm going to make the day a little bit brighter. Let's go right there. All right, enough pictures. Hey, the truck. Okay. Let's get on the road here. A bunch of the trucks over there. There's even an interior inside that building. I'll have to check that out later. Get on the road. I might need more horsepower to get out of this, No, there we go. I'm gonna pull out in front of this guy here. This load is going to Idaho. We're not going to make it tonight, at least on this stream, but we'll at least get started. You know those traffic spines do not like me. Adjust my dashboard back by a little bit. Yeah, so terminals are a part of the game that has yet to be included, but they are everywhere in real life. That's the primary way that LTL companies arrange their freight. So, the mining community once again is coming through. Try not to stop here, but I don't think I have the juice. Might have to get myself a different engine. Or maybe just a new driver. Well, thanks for the subscription. Hey, what's going on? I love how they're able to stop on literally a dime. Turn my traffic down here. Yeah, hope you guys are doing great. I technically should be farming now, but I wanted to make a little video with this mod. Get onto the freeway. It's currently a private whip. I don't know if it'll be released. I think it's more of a proof of concept kind of thing, which we're going to be discussing on the SCS forum. Nice city lights off to our right. Yeah, I'm not sure when or if it'll be released. I'm just using it and showing it off. I got a 10 speed in this thing. I really gotta watch my speed and my gears. So a terminal is a place where a company like Old Dominion or FedEx or whatever would store trailers, and then they would load the trailers and then build a set like this set of triples. And terminals are all over the country, pretty much every state, probably almost every city. But they don't really exist in the game. So that's kind of the idea. Doesn't take up a ton of space, but it's a necessary part of it should be part of the game already, is what my point I'm trying to make. So if we had the ability to connect multiple trailers and spawn more than one physical or working truck, then I could use it to, you know, build a set and then, or assign the set to a, what do you call it? Like an AI driver, or in convoy mode, like it can be used to like organize stuff. There's a whole bunch of things it could do. None of which really are currently in the game right now. We got the green light, so we'll just go right past this way station. Yeah, terminal is basically just a place to organize. Like I said, pretty much every UPS would have them, FedEx would have them, SAIA, YRC, pretty much any company would have them that does less than truckload stuff. Even larger companies have them, they just probably wouldn't have the warehouse. Gotta get a picture here. One of the better spots on the map. Doesn't look as good at night, but it's decent. I kind of think I understand what you're saying. I thought about using the repair system to create a like an alternative cargo system. I don't really have the skills to pull it off, but in theory it would make sense. At least in some aspects. I need to use a realistic headlight mod. Cause right now I'm just high beaming everybody. Yeah. But in theory it should work, because then you could just make the cargo into like a vehicle accessory, and you could just use those vehicle accessories to kind of set up your load the way you wanted it and stuff. Yeah, in theory that should work, but who knows what it'll be like in practice. Yep, choose your loads, choose where they're placed. Like, there's a whole bunch of things you can do. You can also use the F7 system to open and close doors and turn tarps on and off and whatnot. There's a lot of stuff you could do. Yeah, for sure. But no, that's a good idea.
All right, folks, I'm going to have to step away here. We're going to have to find ourselves an exit. Pull over. I'll have to carry this on another time. Thank you guys for watching. This is going to be a relatively short stream. I knew it was, but there will be more coming later. See you guys soon. Have a good night.